Agroterrorism. Noun. 1. Any act of terrorism designed to damage the agriculture of a state, especially by destroying crops or introducing pests or diseases.